Adam is in court to claim £4,680 from his father for the absence of financial support for 18 years. Defendant Stephen denies he owes any money, as he provided financial assistance in the past. He wants to build a relationship with his son.